That's your intro.
Hello everyone, welcome to another episode of Minecraft Survival. In today's episode, well, actually no, in the last episode, we finished off doing at the fox enclosure.
Ooh, yes.
We'll go
show you
we
now.
Need to go show that off. Well, we can use the new bridge.
Yeah. I built a little, upstairs area for them to sleep in. Which they don't really use, they mainly sleep under the stairs, especially Ferb. Yeah, got little upstairs. What? Ah, what the f- I thought you were following me in!
I wasn't even there!
Hang on, I'm getting the berries. Come back here, Flip. You will not escape me. Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Where in the feckin' Jesus?
Oh, he's over here.
What's over here? I found him. He's in the disco.
Time to play out.
Come here. Wait, Foxtrot got out as well?
Yeah. Okay, he's sitting.
Flip. Come here. Do they not like berries?
No, that's the only way.
I tamed him! Where are you going?
You didn't tame him, you just fed him.
Well, I guess they can roam free for a little bit. We'll get them later.
Right.
I don't know how to make them follow me. I don't know what food they eat. What's this one? Is this Foxtrot? Yeah. Yeah, but they don't follow it. That's the thing. They're like cats. They don't actually follow you. They're annoying.
Well, that was disastrous.
Oh. Yes, well. I guess we kind of spoiled it by running past it, but today we shall be building a disco.
But before we do that, we've got to add the person who suggested it in the chat.
Yes.
Or we say people that suggested it.
Yes, we shall be putting two names into the shout-out check this time. Because otherwise we feel bad, because technically two people suggested it, but we can't just add one.
And we are going to be adding Lily and Joel.
We're going to need to make like an upstairs or downstairs room to the Shadow Shack. We're already losing space.
Meh.
Plus that's mine. Thief. I'm going to be able to fishy up in the top roof. Fish. I'm a fish, I'm a fish, I'm a fish. Fish, fish. I get it. Cross that bridge when we come to it. Oh no, what? The bridge broke.
Okay, there we go, there's YOLO, and... I am just not having a good time with my keyboard.
Sounds like something that normally happens. I smell food. Is that potato? I think it's potato salad.
And there we go, welcome Lily and YOLO.
I think I do smell potato salad.
I And don't worry, this will not becoming a regular thing. It is just something we decided to do.
Yeast. Oh, holy cow. Yeet. Yeet.
So yeah, we're going to start working on the disco.
Yeast.
So, Jai, do you want to work on the floor? Because I've got...
I already worked on the floor, what do you mean? I already built the redstone
like
floor.
The glass.
Oh, you mean the glass, okay. Yeah. Hang on, I'm just getting my sacrifice temple thing going.
What?
Nothing. Just don't come over to the pond.
Okay.
Okay, now you can go. Oh, dear lord. Now you can come over. There you go. Look
what?
At the pond.
Oh, great.
Yes. I have become I Noah.
All the way back.
Oh, don't act like there's not a pro- Fuck off! Fucking phantom. Okay, you know what? These phantoms are actually pissing me off. Oh my god, there we go. Yes, this is my floor design, which actually worked. Oh wait, has it been fixed or something? There's no line anymore.
What? Yeah, it must have corrected itself.
Aww, it looked better with the line.
No, I think this is better.
It's a tidbit glitchy though, no?
No, not for me.
Okay, glass. Right, glass. Okay, so I'm just gonna bloop, that one, bloop. Okay, so we want this one. Are you fucking kidding me?
What? Well, what went wrong?
You know, just a creeper exploding right next to me. Wait, so how am I going to do this? No, mob griefing's off. Don't worry, I made sure of that.
Okay.
I would have lost my mind if it had just destroyed all my redstone. That took fucking ages.
Still a checkered pattern, but also a rainbow.
Yeah, that's going to be incredibly difficult. Wait, actually I have a plan. Okay, what do you think of what I'm currently... Fucking place, motherfucker! What do you think of what I'm currently doing?
That looks
okay.
Really good.
Well, that's annoying.
Why, what happened?
Come down here.
You ran out of glass?
No, I have plenty of glass. Wait, actually, no, don't worry. I can make do with this.
Okay, good, because I wasn't coming down.
Good. little different, but oh well, it's good enough.
That looks so good.
Yeah, it just looks very strange at the entrance here because it's not, it's too, it's not even, so we got, it's a, it's, I think it's like, what else, I think it's 12 by 10. So at the back, there's an extra two layers that just have to be completely different. And it's kind of bugging me out a little bit, but oh well. You are not welcome in here. The disco's not open yet. Get out of here, you party animal. Or just continuously stay in here and die. Okay, dead it is. Yeah, have a look at this and tell me what you think, because I'm not... not so...
I like that. How does the roof look?
Yeah, the roof looks fucking cool. I really am not digging this floor. I like the... don't get me wrong, I like the colors and everything, but... I don't like how there's lines, and then it goes into this. That's just really actually hurting. I think I'm going to change
it. Then just make it into one continuous line.
I'm going to change it.
Do you even have enough glass?
Yes, I do. Can you help me break all this? This is really, really tedious. And because I only have my glass, I can't really do anything else. Okay, or not. That's fine.
Sorry, can't hear you.
The pickaxe doesn't even break it any faster.
Ow.
I don't know. Don't know that the haunty dog music, dying creepy music is gonna be very good vibes for the disco though.
Oh.
Yeah, that could be a bit of an issue. Okay, so we went to green, and then that
There's
goes
always
yellow.
An issue, isn't there?
Yeah, there really is. That's quite annoying, if I'm being honest. Ah, fuck off. Don't come down here until I'm done. Ah, fuck, why did I do that? Don't come down here until I've done. Until I'm done. I've got a cool plan going out here. Oh yeah, automatically this looks 25 times better than the thing did before. Dane?
Yeah?
What happened to I'm not?
Sorry, I just wanted to see how the roof looked.
It looks really cool from in here. Okay, I think this looks sick. Now you can come in.
Mm-hmm. Okay, now I've got to get started on the bar.
Cool. I can help you with that, seeing as I'm kind of spare timed now. Because I've got nothing else to do.
Sorry, not a bar, a DJ booth.
Ah, okay. Yeah, no, that makes sense, actually. Don't know how I didn't think of that before. Well, you got a lot of basalt in here. Basalt. What's with the glowstone? What's that for?
For a second, I thought I forgot all my materials. I forgot there was the chest out here.
Doofus.
Thanks.
You're welcome. What's the glowstone for?
The glowstone is for an outline outside. Do you want to start on that? You can do it however you want. Just so it
Wait
isn't
a
a
minute.
black drop.
Hang on, give me. I had an idea for the inside as well for it. I'm gonna use the glowstone though, because outside, because you know that could ruin it if I don't, if we don't have enough glowstone. So what am I doing?
Just do an outline around it, however you want.
Think I've kind of got an idea. Okay, well, my dinner is ready and I've got to go, but I have done the outline, so just have a look at it when you're done.
Okay.
I shall drop everything in here for now, though, because I don't know
Oh,
if you
just
need
put it in
it.
the chest. Put it in the chest.
I broke the chest,
Oh.
so I could put the outline.
Okay.
Okay. Okay, I gotta go. See ya.
Okay.